Seventh-ranked Calhoun always in the conversation for a state title. Hey, they're at Sonoraville to face Phoenix. First place in the division on the line. Calhoun quarterback Brandon Spector, 10-yard touchdown. Spector, again, Spector's like a ghost out there. They can't do anything with him. It's a 1-yard touchdown. And Calhoun goes up 14-0, 34-0. The final Yellow Jackets win. Hi-Fi Sports.